శ్రీమద్భాగవతం. లెట్ అస్ డూ నమస్కారం టు శ్రీమద్భాగవతం. నిగమకల్పతరోర్గలితం ఫలం సుఖముఖాదమృతద్రవ సంయుతం పిబత భాగవతం రసమాలయం ముహురహో రసికా భువి భావుకాః. నమస్కారం టు శ్రీ సుఖ మహర్షి. యం ప్రవ్రజంతమనుపేతమపేతకృత్యం ద్వైపాయనో విరహకాతర ఆజుహావ పుత్రేతి తన్మయతయా తరవో వినేదుః తం సర్వభూతహృదయం మునిమానతోస్మి. నమస్కారం టు శ్రీమన్నారాయణ చతుర్ముఖ బ్రహ్మ సరస్వతీదేవి వ్యాసమహర్షి. నారాయణం నమస్కృత్య నరం చైవ నరోత్తమం దేవీం సరస్వతీం వ్యాసం తతో జయం ఉదీరయేత్. సూత మహర్షీస్ టెల్లింగ్ టు ఆల్ సవనక అండ్ అదర్ మహర్షీస్, ఓ మహర్షీస్, ఆఫ్టర్ శ్రీకృష్ణ పరమాత్మ సేవ్డ్ ఆల్ పాండవాస్, ద్రౌపది ఉత్తర ఫ్రమ్ ద arrow which was shooted by Brahmastram, which was shooted by Ashwatthama, Krishna Paramatma, after saving all of them, protecting all of them, now Krishna Paramatma is about to travel to his own kingdom, Prayanabhimukham Krishnam. When he was getting ready to go back to his kingdom, Idamaha Prudhasati, then Kunti Devi comes to Krishna Paramatma and started praying Krishna Paramatma, thinking that we will not be able to bear the separation from Sri Krishna Paramatma. She is making every attempt to see Krishna Paramatma withdraws his decision to go back to his kingdom. Kunti Devi thinking that even our own relatives and the bodily related people, if they are going to go away from us, we will not be able to bear it. Then how can I bear the separation from Sarveswaraha, the one who is the supreme, Paramapurushaha, the one who is the great man? I cannot bear this separation. That is why Kunti Devi now started praying Sri Krishna Paramatma, Namasye Purusham. While doing Namaskaram to Krishna Paramatma, she is saying that, O Krishna, you are the one sarvabhutanam antaha bahihi avasthitam. You are Adipurusha. You are the one everywhere, inside and outside. You are internally and externally pervaded all over and supporting all the entities. You are Narayana. I am doing namaskaram to you, Krishna. I cannot understand and nobody will be able to comprehend your original nature. Then only paramahamsanam tadha paramahamsanam muninam amalatmanam, those who are paramahamsas, great sages, those who are rishis, those who have very pure thoughts, only they will be able to understand your original form, original nature with their bhakti yoga vidhanardham. Only with bhakti, only with devotion, anybody would be able to understand you, anybody would be able to realize you. Ho Paramatma, we are all very, very ordinary people. How can we and understand and realize and comprehend your original form? Krishnaya Vasudevaya Devaki Nandanaya cha Nandagopa Kumaraya Govindaya Namo Namaha. Ho Devaki Putra, ho the one who is like a boy in the entire Vraj, made all the people happy. Ho Krishna, who is the one who has taken all the cows? Ho Krishna, I am doing namaskaram to you with all my respect. Namah Pankaja Nabhaya, Namah Pankaja Maline, Namah Pankaja Netraya, Namaste Pankaja Anghraye. Ho Padmanabha, ho the one who is always decorated with beautiful garlands. Ho the one who has so wonderful eyes like a lotus. Ho the one ద వన్ హూ ఆల్వేస్ కాన్ఫర్స్ గ్రేట్ వండర్ఫుల్ నైస్ సొలేసింగ్ కన్సోలింగ్ విజన్ ఆన్ టు ఆల్ ద ఎంటిటీస్ హో కృష్ణ ద వన్ హూ హ్యాజ్ వెరీ డెలికేట్ లోటస్ లైక్ ఫీట్ హో కృష్ణ ఐఆమ్ డూయింగ్ మై హార్ట్ ఫుల్ నమస్కారంస్ టు యూ లైక్ దిస్ కుంతీదేవి ప్రేయింగ్ శ్రీకృష్ణ పరమాత్మ అండ్ అటెంప్టింగ్ టు సీ దట్ హీ విత్ డ్రాస్ ఫ్రమ్ ద డిసిషన్ టు గో బ్యాక్ టు హిజ్ కింగ్డమ్ వాట్ హ్యాపెన్స్ నెక్స్ట్ వీ విల్ లెర్న్ టుమారో ఓం శ్రీకృష్ణ పరబ్రహ్మణే నమః ఓం అస్మద్గురుభ్యో నమః As an essence of entire Bhagavad Gita in 18th chapter from 65th to 69th sloka, Sri Krishna Paramatma strongly recommending all of us to do 8 things. Krishna Paramatma saying that if we do those 8 things, we will become his most beloved devotees and then he will liberate all of us from all kind of sins. That is why every day, Let us respond back to Sri Krishna Paramatma like this. Ho Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall keep on thinking about you. Ho Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall become your devotee. Ho Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall keep on performing all my duties as your service. Ho Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall keep on remembering the fact that I am your belonging and I shall keep doing namaskaram to you. Ho Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall surrender to you alone unconditionally. Ho Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall not grieve anymore. Ho Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall keep on Remembering your teachings every day by reading at least one Gita sloka. Ho Sriman Narayana, as you said, I shall keep on spreading Srimad Bhagavad Gita among all the devotees. Ho Sriman Narayana, I shall do as you say. I shall behave as you like. I shall keep on working for you. కరిష్యే వచనం తవ జై శ్రీమన్నారాయణ ఎ స్పెషల్ రిక్వెస్ట్ టు ఆల్ డివటీస్ ఇన్ ఆల్ థింగ్స్ ఇన్ అవర్ లైఫ్ వీ వాంట్ ఇమ్మీడియట్ అండ్ ఎఫెక్టివ్ రిజల్ట్స్ టు అచీవ్ దిస్ లెట్ అస్ స్పెండ్ 1 minute డైలీ అండ్ రీడ్ నారాయణాస్త్రం In order to obtain Narayanastram, go to Narayanastram website, which is www.narayanastram.org and provide your name and email in the registration. You will receive a Narayanastram PDF to the email you provided. In the PDF, there is a Ramayana sloka, a Gita sloka, and a Vishnu Namam. The three of these put together is called Narayanastram. Everyone receives a different combination of these slokas. When everyone reads to their Narayanastram daily, along with 24,000 devotees, One round of Sampurna Ramayana Parayana, 33 rounds of Srimad Bhagavad Gita Parayana, 24 rounds of Sri Vishnu Sahasranama Stotra Parayana is completed every day. This is such a remarkable and extraordinary outcome that comes out of doing this every single day. That's why you and your family members Immediately go and obtain your Narayanastram. Jai Sriman Narayana.